right there!
They're down! They're down! Here you are.
A lot of ammo left. How many men have you pissed off? Let's see. All right. This has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay. That should do it. Had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
Jesus Christ. All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Bunker, yes. Here it is. Here, a map, yes. What's this? Crafting. Yes, yes, yes. Good.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. It sounded like bike engines riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
Yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours, it's gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Oh, son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, goddammit. Boozer, gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Oh, shit. It's just... I'm going a little stir-crazy here, Dick.
Try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Oh, Jesus. I gotta get in shape. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Shit's killing me. St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down. I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're
Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Boozman, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
Men coming!
Kill him!
He shot me!
Get down! Get the bastard! He killed him! Reload!
Damn it.
the plan.
Deacon out.
That's the last of them. Stay the hell off of Leary Mountain.